don't have to turn to our history books for heroes. They're all around us. One who sits among you here tonight epitomized that heroism at the end of the longest imprisonment ever inflicted on men of our armed forces. Who will ever forget that night when we waited for television to bring us the scene of that first plane landing at Clark Field in the Philippines, bringing our POWs home? The plane door opened, and Jeremiah Denton came slowly down the ramp. He caught sight of our flag, saluted it, said God bless America, and then thanked us for bringing him home.
It's an honor.